Hey YouTube, this is Jake the Happy Snake here. Today I have a TCBM from Mr. Spoon. He's the Spoon King, so you guys should definitely check him out. There'll be an annotation on the screen. Somewhere on the screen you guys can click that annotation and go to his channel. He's really awesome. Alright. So, yeah, let's just get this open. Okay. Alright, that's a really odd way to open it. What the heck? Oh my gosh. He sent me a spoon. A legit spoon. He is the Spoon King. I guess that's why they call him Mr. Spoon, because he's the Spoon King. That's why they call him the Spoon King. He is the Spoon King, because he sent me a spoon. Thank you very much for the spoon. So I have an extra spoon for my cereal in the morning. Thank you very much. Oh nice, looks like he's sending some extras. Thanks for trading, so this must be the traded cards. And, yeah, it's the envelope, okay. I think I sent him, Cresselia level X and a Dark Ride level X. You guys can watch that. You guys can watch his video of the trade, which is going to be an annotation on the screen. And, I think he sent me, I think it was a Kangaskhan from Jungle, and I forget the other one. But anyways, so thanks for trading. Okay. So the first one is, yep, I was right, Kangaskhan from Jungle. So not in the best condition because there's like scratches, but I don't care. I don't care what the condition is on my cards. But yeah, it's really cool. Next thing. And that's for the top loader too. That's what people usually send their cards in. And a Ho-Oh EX. That's very nice. Very cool. Sorry guys, I'm kind of sniffling, I got a bit of a cold, so I apologize. Alright, extras. Alright, so first we have a Ho-Oh. Very nice. That's the promo from the poster pack, I think. Tepig, nice. Psychic Energy. Miss Magius. Slowpoke. And a Typhlosion Reverse. Thanks, dude. I really appreciate your cards, and I really appreciate your trade. Nice talk for trading. Guys, please check out Mr. Spoon. I'd appreciate it. Thanks, guys, for watching, and God bless you. Bye.